Hello, I'm Christian Horde, and this is Christian Rock. That song is called Tell 'Em. It's the fantastic and fantastically loud single from Sleigh Bells. This is the Brooklyn-based duo of Derek Miller and Alexis Krauss. MIA loves them, and more than most blog buzz bands, they have lived up to their advance press. Their debut album is called Treats. It's full of grinding noise and stuttering hip-hop beats and synths that sound like lasers. All that is topped by Krauss's often sweet-sounding vocals, but this is not an album that should be played through laptop speakers. This is a very noisy album, although that noise is often shaped into some very potent riffs. There are songs, too, the best of which is called Real Real, which samples Funkadelic's Not Just Knee Deep and paraphrases Subterranean Homesick Blues. Although the two bands sound different, there's some similarity between these guys and the White Stripes, in that both bands mix a strong tune sense with a certain primitivism. This is not the kind of album that comes up and gives you a kiss, but it's certainly body rocking. And even though it seems like sometimes these guys are just fucking around, it's a pretty fun listen, especially the more tuneful tunes like Real Real and Kids, which I actually like better than MGMT's Kids. Anyway, if you don't get the album at first, the only thing I can suggest is to play it louder. That's all for now. For more reviews and top stories, go to rollingstone.com. Also, you can find me on Twitter at twitter.com/ChristianHorde.